This is a demonstration of Resource Central, the room booking tool for Microsoft Outlook, Exchange, and Office 365. In this video, we're going to be looking at the newest service release of Resource Central 4.0 and some of the new features that has come with it. As always, we're going to start in the meeting request of your normal Outlook application. So here we've opened up a new meeting, invited some of our colleagues, and given it a subject. The next step is that we're going to click on the Resource Finder button in the ribbon. Now this is going to open up the newest version of Resource Central 4.0 from our most recent service release 2. And here we can see immediately that one of the changes is the movement of the buttons here at the bottom up to the top of the ribbon. So this is where we're now accessing the order form, turning on our attendee availability, also changing our settings. This is going to be happening up here. Speaking of settings, one of the changes is that language settings have been moved into this setting section. So if you're needing to change your language, you can simply click there to do so. One big difference in the Resource Finder is that we're now able to open up order forms for multiple different locations. We've always been able to search and filter and book also for multiple locations, but those order forms would have to be placed individually. So if we, as an example, say that we want to look in Germany and the UK for video conferencing enabled rooms, find three that work well for our example, we can simply select these and then press order form and be brought into a tabbed browser where we can place orders for each individual room. So if you already know what should be ordered in all of your different locations, you can do so right in this interface. Alternatively, you can just put in the order for your specific location and send the email order form to somebody in the different locations that are going to be attending this meeting so they can fill that in themselves. The order forms still have all of the same great options, such as a catering section, a section for registering external visitors, and the extra services section that allows you to virtually have any extra service that you want to provide your users. Each room has its own order form that's specific to the room. So we can see that as we move from the Berlin room to the Hamburg room to the London room, you're able to have a completely different set of catering items, services, and so forth. If we go back to the navigation pane and select all of our different locations so we're seeing all of the resources available, we can try out another new feature called the floor plan. When we select the floor plan, we have an alternate way of searching through the locations in a more graphical button-based format. So here we could say that we are looking at the UK. This will drill us down to the next section in the location tree where we can see an image, and you can choose that image yourself. It could be a map like we're showing here with a pinprick of where the different options are. In our very simple example here, we have simply one city at the next level, and that's London. Here we can see that the next level has two separate buildings, and these are part of a football stadium, so we can choose one of these buildings. And the next level, we actually have split up into two different types of categories of resources. We have meeting rooms and we have hot desks or shared desk space. We can then decide to see the meeting rooms and be brought further down where we can see a floor plan laying out all of the different meeting rooms that are in this specific location. That's been a real quick look at our newest service release for Resource Central 4.0. We've seen some of the biggest changes in the end user resource finder add-in, where we have a ribbon at the top with all of our options. We have the ability for multi-room tabbed order forms, as well as the floor plan. Please visit us at www.add-on.com for more information or to contact us for a product demonstration.